Ladies and gentlemen, it is Christmas time, and this lovely gift that my friend Caroline gave to me to find a good person for, my friend that lives here has got children with a disease that is really not nice. So we're going to just give it to him, and Josh is going to tell us what it's all about. Merry Christmas. A kind act is where we're at. Hello, my friend. Merry Christmas.
Hello.
I spoke to your wife earlier on the phone, and she said that your boys had something wrong with them. They were doing like this. Could you just tell me what was wrong with your boys? Because we're really sad for you.
Basically, Charlie, he was born at 26 weeks.
Yep.
He spent a few months in hospital.
It's terrible.
He had brain bleeds, and now he has cerebral palsy.
It's terrible.
He has difficulties walking. Sensory stuff for his hands.
Gotcha.
You know, he likes feeling stuff. He's a very, very happy boy.
Just like his dad. Just like his mum.
Yes, indeed.
Well,
and yeah, he's.
Your wife said to me that he goes somewhere and he plays with something that I was giving away. So I would like to give it to you on behalf of Caroline and me, because you're a genuine person. Here you go, my friend. That's for you.
Thank you.
And that is Merry Christmas.
Oh my God.
And give my love to your.
Oh, he's going to love that. Thank
give it to him from Christmas from us.
Yes, thank you. Thank you, Danny.
A kind act is where we're at.
Oh, look at that.
I love you, Josh.
Thank
Merry
you.
Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Shine on, brother.
Shine on, mate. Thank you.